for Roberto Berto Muniz, justice is a concept that extends well beyond the patients directly under his care. He is concerned about all patients and families who come here, as well as his co-workers. Berto also sees his role as extending our hospital's commitment to serving vulnerable members of the community beyond our doors. For this and many other reasons, Berto is our Values in Action recipient for justice.
When I think of justice and someone who demonstrates advocacy for systems and structures that are attuned to the needs of the vulnerable, I think of Berto. His actions on a day-to-day basis truly and always demonstrate the value of justice. Berto exemplifies our mission of continuing the healing ministry of Jesus in the tradition of the sisters through his work in the summer camp with minority youth, as well as the role that he plays on our practice council as the co-chair and as a member of the coordinating council. He's always a strong advocate for our patients and for our staff. And you can see the way that he communicates that he's trying to represent the needs of our patients and his co-workers, whether it's through his advocacy for new products or policies and procedures or programs. He is always striving to make sure that others' needs are being met.
Ever since I've known Berto, he has always been that gentle soul that keeps everyone's interests in front of him, that he's always very conscious of everyone around him. He's been a valued member of the rapid response team from the very beginning, and I know he is known and loved throughout the institution, and no matter where he goes, everybody talks to him and says hi to him, and he knows everybody, and they just really respect his judgment and his help. He's just will take everything in and listen to what people say, and then work through that with the patient's best interest in mind and doing the best thing for the patient, as well as helping the nurses learn along the way. And that's a very, very delicate skill, and he does it very well.
As a nurse, you are able to help people. And fundamentally, that is one of my beliefs, is that you don't live your life in vain. You're able to share your life with someone in a moment in time where there's a sickness, there's a tragedy, there is also hope and or new life. And sharing that moment with the family, with the patient, I mean, it's indescribable. It's not living your life in vain.
Berto leads the summer camp as part of our hospital's community benefits program. He is a passionate role model who encourages underprivileged students to consider possible healthcare careers, particularly nursing.
Each summer we have 10 to 12 children from Marco Forrester School that come and spend 3 days here learning about healthcare professions, about the hospital, the workings of the hospital. They are underprivileged children, mostly Hispanic, and Berto, being bilingual, has been very instrumental in helping the children and the families learn about what we have to offer.
Along with Berto, Justice walks into Mission Hospital every day, whether he is advocating for patients, families, fellow co-workers, or reaching out to the healthcare professionals of tomorrow. Berto reminds us that everyone's voice must be heard. His leadership serves as a powerful example of how to understand and serve the needs of all of our communities, especially the most vulnerable.
I would like people to remember me as someone that was a good team player, was there to help, and gave it his all.